Well, now next game you go to the Realm of Darkness.
Yeah, I will say I don't remember these.
Chain of Memories?
Yep.
They added this? Fuck, they added these. What the hell?
I remember that scene and that one.
Nug in the head. I hate it. I hate you.
I love getting hit in the head.
I like how we're trying to impress a girl. Yeah!
Well, clearly our love is stronger than any Kairi.
So it's her fault. It's her fault, Riku. I'll kill her for you.
How did I get here?
Hey, Sorbet, did you see that weird flesh penis ship with the half-naked man?
What was going on with that?
Did you see all that? No? Good.
Oh, shit. The sand textures all of a sudden got really powerful.
Oh my goodness. No!
She just falls to her death like, oh, that was all for nothing.
Why are they separating? What is happening?
Because the world is reforming, but...
Oh my god, I was gonna start singing this song as a joke!
You're full of shit.
But Sorbet needs to stay to find his boyfriend.
The world is reforming by separating?
Yeah, this is all the manifestation of all the heartless worlds out there who were destroyed and taken by darkness and being reformed.
What the
10 million fireflies!
I'd like to make myself laugh!
Oh, that has to be somewhere on YouTube. Somebody putting fireflies.
Yeah, some AMV video.
They like over projected the voices and everything, like when they like put it on maximum. I love when they do that.
No. This is the most I've ever heard of this song.
Wow, the journey is over.
For now. I remember loving this song so much as a kid.
It's a good song.
Yeah.
Now this is a catchy song.
Not as good as Ember... I will
no!
Just like play that God. In the background instead of this.
Wake me up when it's not September.
So millions of worlds are forming.
I'm God now.
I made the trees. I made the birds. I am a genius.
I got rid of those suckers, Sorbet and Roku. Now I'm the god.
This is my land.
I am the Keyblade Master.
I did a lot.
Wow, since Sora and Riku died, these textures got way better.
Wow, so this is what happens when boys leave.
Now they can dedicate all the data to me.
Because I'm the best. It's all about me.
Oh my god, there's three X's. One for Sora, one for Riku, and one for Waka. She's the only one left.
Oh no, now I must cry.
What? Oh, wait, what?
That's Sorbet feeding Kawaii a papu fruit.
The door is still here.
What? The way that she remembers is by drawing another star being fed.
Yeah. It's all your fault, Takeshi Endo.
That is the link to the secret ending video. That is pure edgelord.
I assume that's in the Discord.
Yeah.
Man, what an amazing game. I'm glad we could...
it is good.
So Kingdom Hearts, Andy, I know I warned you, you had no idea what you were getting into.
What?
Way back when.
Sorry, you got cut off.
Way back when I said, I started this whole video saying you have no idea what you're getting yourself into. What's your experience? What do you think?
It's definitely rough in patches. Let me pause.
Oh, they had this at the end of the game.
It's definitely rough in patches. I get why children in the mid-2000s were super into it. By the end, I found myself enjoying the combat because I had more than just a triple hit combo to play around with. But you know what? Kingdom Hearts 1, it's pretty fun. I give it a 1 out of 1.
What a genuine score. End review.
What are your feelings on Kingdom Hearts the first?
I really like the mermaid world. It's much better than... I know it's like considered the worst world, but compared to what it is in 2...
So much better.
We'll get to that eventually.
Yeah. Gummy ships? I don't know what they were thinking. I'm amazed how committed they were. By far, they really invested a lot of resources into it, because every time you open a chest, there's a roughly a 50% chance of getting a gummy block that you will never use. They really thought people wanted it.
That's something I'll never... Oh, this is cute.
So, quick story about... So, Kingdom Hearts, very important to me when growing up. I know it's completely rose-tinted glasses, but I never... That scene of them being chased by the mops, I had a scratched disc, and no matter what I did, it froze at that one instant.
Oh, no.
So you never saw...
And it wasn't... No, the thing is, it wasn't until, like, my first year of college where I realized, oh, I am a disc cleaner now. So I put it in... I cleaned it, started from beginning, beat the game, and finally, after like over a decade of waiting, finally got to see beyond that point. And that was like a touching moment for me. Of you're about to see like one final scene. It was like to finally actually be able to beat a game that you played, you've gone through over dozens and dozens of times.
Yeah.
I get that.
I've
done that with different games, where like I was too shitty.
It's your favorite characters.
Wait, who's the one behind that we never see?
Weren't they in Final Fantasy?
Probably.
She's like basically Cream from like Sonic the Hedgehog, but like the Final Fantasy version.
Wow, that is just damning right there.
That's not insulting.
Who came first, Cream or this girl?
Good choice of words. Who came Cream?
Oh, no.
Who Cream first, Came or...
Who came Brothers Cream? Hollywood. Warner Brothers. I thought it was Warner.
No, it's Warner Brothers.
Warner.
Warner Brothers.
Warner. Warner. Tomato notice.
You could go with Warner Brothers, they're real professionals, or you could go with Warner Brothers, they're a little bit cheaper.
Hey, look, Nobuo Uematsu.
Battle of Naboo. John, JK, haha. Yeah, kill me.
Cindy Croco.
Kelly Baker.
Haley Joel Osment.
Joel Osment, yeah!
David Gallagher.
Billy Zane.
Mandy Moore.
Steve Burton.
Good job, D. Bradley Baker.
Lance Bass.
Sephiroth talked?
Yeah.
I think he grunts.
Wait, who's Lance Jim Bass? Cummings. Why is that name familiar?
James Woods.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah.
Big crew.
And all the QA staff.
They don't get to be named.
Damn it! I worked so hard! Localization.
Good job, Ryosuke Taketomi.
Good job, Ribs. Why nickname yourself that? Jesus.
Because he likes ribs. Ryan Ridley?
You mean Ryan Riley. Kenzo Nigamori. Peter Wise. Pat Larkin. Sonoko Isuka Kika. Fuck, I messed up.
Good job.
Ken Christian Sinkinson.
I wonder where all these people are now. I was about to say Disney Hearts, but it was Kingdom Hearts, like, you know, like a milestone in their career.
K's Corporation. Well,
it was a very successful game. They, pretty much why after Kingdom Hearts got split down severely was Final Fantasy XV. That of Square Enix was sectioned off, forced onto that game, and spent many years working on it.
All Square Enix and Disney staff and fans.
Square Enix?
I don't know. Disney Interactive School deals with Square.
Scooby Dooby Doo.
So, what's the next animated film that we. Kingdom Hearts Final Mix.
We did it, guys.
There's more.
We beat a video game.
We found it.
We found the trees.
Wait, did we ever fix Pooh Bear?
No.
Oh, God, no. Pluto? Pluto is dead. But yeah, we never finished
Pooh. Hey, look, they're in their original clothing.
Sora's in his classic pose.
That's one of the things I never liked about anime. They always do that.
You know, I've never mentioned this, but why are the subtitles not title safe? It's been this way throughout the whole game. They're right at the edge of the screen.
They just don't know.
Wait a second.
Hey, Pluto. Where have you been? Huh? Gosh, that's the king's seal.
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
Pluto, dick?
Yeah.
Let's go murder that dog!
Yeah, it's funny because we're chasing dog. Look how much we're laughing.
Remember all the bullshit we had to put up with for the past 40 hours?
We left that dog to die.
What field are they in? This is the biggest world I've ever seen. I mean, relative to their game.
He did his iconic smile.
I hate Sora's smile.
Remember, Sora, you are the one who will open the door to the light.
Miller Lite.
Wow, that was very profound.
Wow.
So, like, who likes Guitar Hero Hearts?
When you walk away, do you hear them say?
Why does Riku have an angel's wing?
Because he's Sephiroth.
Well, that was... That happened.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
PlayStation. Sorbet.
Sora the Explorer.